All right, guys, what's up? What's up, Phil? Playing some Valheim. Just building. Probably gonna do a delivery of silver to the main base.
Are we gonna go up and bring all that stuff down from the workplace?
How's it doing, Phil? Yeah, possibly, like, if... I think we should do that. I mean, should we just do that now? Or you guys want to do that, like, build for a little while, and then we'll head out?
Sounds like you're not sure. Sounds like we're going to build for a little bit.
I'm down for whatever. Do you want to test out you want to show Brian what you built? Or he has to notice it?
No. Well...
Whoa! Dude, what the Something broke my damn thing.
Your door? Oh, yeah. It's probably been getting attacked.
Yeah.
You need to put something to...
I gotta put spikes all around. Well, time to put defenses. I need core wood for spikes. Damn.
I have put the fences.
Oh, we got Brian and Gabe. As always, the boys. Oh, Phil says, what's up, Brannas?
What up, Phil?
They damaged a few parts of the wall, but not that bad. The only damage I think they went for is, like, just the wood parts. That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah, they almost broke the other door, too. Corewood is from what tree again? It's the...
Corewood's from pine.
Pine? Gotta plant some pine.
Pine.
Oh. How's your day going, Phil? What's your plans for today, bro?
What's the name of your server? I was trying to do the recent thing that Pretzel always does.
Yeah, I don't know how I can just do that. It's weird.
What's the set? What's the name of the server?
It's like it just says like Gabe's name and then like quad something.
Yeah, it never shows up.
Huh? It's weird. Nice. All right, you get to eat breakfast, bruh. Don't forget to eat that. That's like the number one thing you gotta do, bruh.
And then, like, once you send me the invite the first time, you show up on my friends list, and I can just join you after that.
Roger.
But, like, you're like offline.
Yeah, I wasn't really sure if I was gonna stream today either. Was kind of spur of the moment.
Why not?
What was that?
Right. I'm struggling.
You're struggling?
I'm struggling.
What's going on? What's. You.
Is my camera still going?
I don't
Are you okay, Brian?
Yeah, just can't type. Tried it 3 times to get in the game.
Chee-hee! Oh, Philly Bob Gaming!
Source of feathers.
Coming with that awesome. Hold up. Did I just see an arrow land near me?
Where's my comfort 14? I didn't see comfort 11. What have you done?
What have what done? Yeah.
The whole last time.
That's weird. I wonder if, like, things weren't rendering in because I was only getting comfort 11 by the workbench.
Awesome.
Right, that's like, gotta make it the, you know, the breakfast kind. Spam, egg. A little bit of nori. Or one really good old fashioned grilled PB&J.
Grilled?
Yeah, you've never had a grilled peanut butter and jelly?
You mean fried or grilled?
It's like a grilled cheese, you just grill it. Oh my god, are we really getting into the basis of this?
No, I just like semantically it was like I guess I don't think grilled cheeses don't really make sense either.
I mean, hypothetically, since we're using words, you know, you guys could just not talk about it. No, I'm
damn!
Did you really grill a grilled cheese?
Are you really gonna be, like Gabe said, you really gonna bring this up now?
Is it technically a grilled cheese? If you put it in a pan and you're frying it with butter.
Oh my god. All I know is. All I know is. Oh, I don't have. A stone cutter. Did they break the stone cutter? You're being one of those guys.
No, if I was gonna be one of those guys, I'd be like, hey man, is cereal soup? Technically, a soup needs to be made with some sort of like broth or cooked.
And milk is a broth.
Well, it's not a broth. It's, at best, you could say it's a grain based food item with a milk sauce.
He's doing it, Gabe.
It's like chili is technically a stew, but is it?
Alright, Phil just says he wants to eat a sandwich. That's where we're ending it at that, okay? I'll just give you my recommendations.
Sorry, I was not trying to cause an existential crisis.
It's not a crisis, you're making it a crisis.
I'm just gonna ask the question. Did somebody break the wraith dragon?
It keeps breaking. We need to figure out how to do it, like, safely. We don't know why. No, so like, we thought it was Chan at first, but it did it twice. Maybe you gotta take it away from the box.
Like maybe, the box opening breaking?
Probably, yeah. I need to get tar. I wanna get those nice shingles. Well, time to get some tar. Oh. What do you mean? Me and Gabe mined a decent amount of tar. Oh yeah, so like they actually came into my base, Gabe.
Did you get raided?
Yeah. Yeah, they actually came into my base and like broke some stuff. Yeah. Cause a couple of the stones that you made for me are like broke, like two of my chests are broke too. Damn it. Those bass fishes. What kind of, well, what you gotta eat? What kind of sandwich can you make, Phil?
Make a fluffernutter.
Don't listen to Brian. He's not technically allowed to talk about sandwiches anymore.
Fluffernutter. Okay, do you remember the sandwiches me and Billy would make?
Billy, I think Wagner.
Yeah. BFW. Just the monstrosity, like Garfield / Scooby esque level of sandwiches.
Yep.
Yeet. Yeah, why does it seem darker in the base? Did some of the torches go out?
They probably frozen out.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Spending time in there.
Cause I was like, I mean, as Chan took his notice to get the fuck out pretty seriously. And he built a shack to defy me and Gabe.
I'll be right back.
Yep. Ham and cheese, peanut butter and jelly. For morning, I would do peanut butter and jelly, yeah, and then like grill the bread, or as what Brian says, fry the bread on the skillet or pan.
Ham and cheese, just put some egg on it. You know,
yeah, but then like, that is true. Gabe got a point. You could add an egg to the ham and cheese as well, and no matter what, that sandwich gonna be grilled. Gotta give it an extra, you know, crispiness. I don't know. I would do, me personally, I would do peanut butter and jelly first. But that ham and cheese and egg that Gabe mentioned sounds pretty good. Okay, so a stack of 50 onions can make 16 onion soup. Nice. Or gotta harvest onions again. Oh yeah, there you go. That's how. And grill the peanut butter and jelly too, right? I think it'll come out mean. Did you get the notification, Gabe, that I went on YouTube?
No.
Okay. Onion soup is restacked. Just gotta get more onions.
Nice.
Alright. Oh, I need coral. I need pine tree. I need to get a... Hoe is a wood and stone, right? Is there different types or just one stone? I don't know if there's upgraded ones. Like a hoe, is there like an iron one or just stone?
If you don't see it, it probably doesn't exist. There's only one. As we have already unlocked, most of the time when we unlock the next level stuff, most of the things unlock.
Okay. Abyssal razor? That thing looks wicked. I got the notice here. Okay, roger that. No, she stands on the corner at night. Wow. You make your own stand on the corner? That's a bit. Bruh. Chan's gonna be wondering, why do I have so much items thrown over my wall?
Wow, my inventory's full. I just spawned in it again. Here you go, Chan. I don't want this.
Just start throwing all the trophies over.
Pile of stuff.
Punch him back. Punch him. Roger that, Phil. Thank you.
Yeah.
Got some tar. Gonna have to go mine some tar in the plains. The other spot that, if I remember correctly, so I had it, right? I remember seeing one somewhere. I forgot. I could be wrong, though. You know what? They broke the torch that was inside. That's what's missing. I was trying to figure it out. I was like, what is missing? And it's a torch. Those bass fishes. Should we do this? Ammon.
Supposed to die.
Thought about it.
You weren't here. I was just like standing there.
LOL.
No, oh, no. No one saw that.
Cheese and crackers.
Cheese and crackers. Going slowly. And I am in need of some bamboo scaffolding like in Minecraft.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Yes, it would. Say that again, Brian. Just sing that one more time. Sing that song one more time.
Just try to keep it from a decent way.
Okay, so that's the tip. That's like an invert corner. If I want to do that. Okay. Damn it.
Something fuses.
Ow.
Part of my construction was affected by weather.
Oh no. This is like one of the main buildings that will be part of the castle. No! Oh my lordy Jesus. Whew. I don't know what you're talking about, Brian. This is not a castle yet. Hold on. Hold on, guys, real quick.
Is that what?
What, like, half of my structure would have been affected by rain and, like, outdoor, but the other half was totally fine.
Oh my god.
Probably because the how close I got to your base, there's probably, like, an affected area that the game actually is loading, you know, the decay.
Oh, so, like, the part that was closer.
Yeah. If I was closer to your base, maybe the game would have decayed more of your base. It's the only thing I can think of. But no, I don't...
Straight not half of it. Like the right half.
It should be the whole thing that just gets... I didn't think it, that affected it at all.
Maybe because the fireplace kept the other wood dry? Yeah,
maybe. Oh! We got a we got blobs! Yeah, we got blobs. I got a foul smell. I need help.
Your base has a raid bar, doesn't it?
I need help.
I seen it on the map.
I need help. Oh my god, I don't got the stamina for this fight.
I'm coming.
I don't have my hammer. Stabby. Stab! What a time!
Inside the perimeter?
Stab! Those of you who are eating breakfast, I apologize for what you're seeing. Oh my god, I need to get health. Stab. I'm just poison. I am gonna die. Stab. There was inside, but I killed those. That health potion actually is saving my life. Oh, Brian! Oh my god, you screwed up that attack.
Stay in your base!
Oh. Yes.
Gabe, this will come up.
Brian, I would have killed that last one, but you ran in, pushed me back, and I stabbed Brian in the face.
Like a hero.
Okay, I stabbed you in the face. Does that count as being a hero? Give me back my spear. Did I actually hit you?
You can hit these torches.
From your base. Wait. He has to use wooden arrows. From his base.
From my base.
Use the wooden arrows, because he might actually break your structure, Gabe.
I don't think he can hit him from his base.
Oh. Dang. That actually sounds really good.
What arrow are you using?
I told you not to let. He's using needles.
You missed.
So like, he's using needles.
What are you doing?
I told you. Why are you letting him?
You told me.
Hey there.
Brian's like chance to break your shit. All right. Oh no! Okay. I'm having a problem. I need to make They need like a half shingle. No. The only corner shingle. Oh, right there. I guess I could do that one. Yeah.
Hello.
I guess that's fine for now.
That's to the left. To the left still.
Man. Looks like it's like going through it.
To the left?
Is it aimed to the right of it?
Yeah, that's way to the right and low. It's a little too high, a little bit to the left. That was slightly to the right, so go just left, just a little bit. That's hit. Boom. That's another hit.
Get some stamina back. Shoot too fast.
Nope. Nope. I fucked up.
That's three hits in a row. Don't move your mouse.
Would be ashamed
if. Three hits in a row.
Would be ashamed if someone were to kick you.
Someone were to push him.
Just have to like do this and then like figure how to corner. Really, Ryan? How to be a dickhead.
Yep, get it carried away.
Mm-hmm. Stop shooting arrows at my face!
That wasn't me.
No, I can't do that one. That's so weird. This is gonna be hard.
Does not extend that far up?
Why?
Or just not have it on?
Oh, I don't think it doesn't extend that far.
He needs to have it at level, yeah.
So, yeah, because it's a full circle around the ward, so.
Yeah. I'm gonna make a portal inside my base so you guys can.
Chad's gonna put a portal in his base just to fuck with us. That damn check. Ugh. So much gaps.
Find the gap.
Yeah, it's ventilation. That's what that is.
I do want shingle roofs, but I'll be honest, I haven't mined a single touch of tar at all. So.
I mean, I helped mine them, so I'm using them. God damn it! I mean, we just have to go back to the plains and look for another tar pit. There was that one that's near that, Normandy landing, but Brian doesn't want to go there.
Tar.
Yeah, that's what I told him, but he doesn't want to go. Like, they need to be a better cornering mechanic in this game for when you're trying to build, like, a shingle. Because if I design an angle, I can't put, like, the shingle here. It's gonna break apart. Or it doesn't cover well, yeah. But then I've seen dudes like make freaking perfect circle castles, and I don't know how the hell they do that. Unless it's like a mod.
I have a hard time with like the stuff where it clips into each other and getting the clipping to look right.
Yeah, like there's gonna be gaps in my roof because I can't. I gotta freaking figure it out. There's another blob here.
Yeah, I did watch like one or two videos on building. I wouldn't say I learned anything, but I watched them. I was like, man, that's really cool. I wish I could do that.
Hell yeah. Extra sandwiches. My own Viking scaffolding.
Did you do it? Did you do it?
Ah. Okay. Six-degree angle.
It does.
What? What you working on?
You'll see.
Okay. Gonna have to figure out how to do here. There you go, that's how we do it. Oh, we saw trying to be fabulous over there.
Like sitting here with like my mouth open, like.
I caught myself yesterday, like weird expressions when I was building. I was like, oh, yeah, ow!
The super concentrated face. Like, why am I so stupid? Like,
you know what? It's fine. Ow.
That and like half of it's focusing on like getting the right clip.
No! I broke the wrong thing! Yeah. Damn it!
Gee dang it.
Oh my god. Oh no, that's a pain in the butt getting up there now. Gotta figure that out. They got it. I'm gonna send them an email. Can you guys make scaffolding? Cause oh no, I fucked up. Oh man. I was like, what is that highlighted that they broke? And look, it's a freaking pillar that's holding up stone. I'm surprised that whole roof side didn't come down. Doesn't help that it's at nighttime and it's like so dark. Yeah, it's actually pretty windy over here. In fact, hold on, Phil, let me open up the window. You guys might hear some car noises in the background. It's getting kind of hot. I'll be back. You guys like my stream away music? Oh my god, this scaffolding's gonna get me killed. No, it's not that. I said it's really dark and I can't see. Love you, Brian. I don't like doing that, you know why? Because when I try to edit videos, the screen's not true. That's why, like, sometimes, like, when I did the highlight reel, the video, like, Gabe said, was darker than what it was, and I'm like, oh my god, the screen's not that dark. Oh my god, a blob! If you guys can see, Panda says hi to both of you guys. Macho Loafer says, what's up? I wonder if I can punch a blob. I'm gonna try it. Nope. Not as effective as just stabbing it. And there's the sound I've said you guys are gonna hear in the background. Are you just tossing, like, stuff over to chance? Giving him all these trophies. He can have some deer meat. I'm gonna take his resin. Can have the deer hide for that. So the doors that actually worked is actually protecting his backside that he had exposed. That sounded so wrong. Brian, can you see the? Oh, wait, you can't see it. But I wanted to show you how Chan did his doors. I need to fix it for him. Thank God there's no clipping tool on YouTube. So Panda can't rat us out, yeah, Gabe? And we broke stuff. Oh, yeah, you're right. Damn it. Yeah. I'm gonna work. I'm actually gonna do that. In a bit. Okay. I'll work on that after this roof then.
Last a little bit longer.
Wee bit longer. Someday I will buy my galley with good oars, sail to distant shores, stand up on the prow. Issues with the.
Take the new portal on the second floor.
You mean because there's no entry into it besides...
Jumping?
Stand up on the prow. No more bark I steer. Steady course to the haven. Too many foemen.
My mother told me someday I will buy.
I had it.
Sail to distant shores. Stand up on the prow.
I guess that's it.
Steady course to the haven. Human foemen. My mother told me someday I will buy.
Say to distant shores. I didn't see anything. Correct answer.
Stand up on the prow.
Get some if you come visit my base.
Yep.
Steady course to the haven. Human foemen.
I'm afraid to go through the portal and Gabe just locks it and I'm stuck there. Ultimate trap! Distant shores.
Stand up on the prow. Noble bark I steer. Steady course to the haven. Human foemen. My mother told me someday I will.
Damn it. This is just until I finish this sign. That looks good enough.
Steady course to the haven. Human foemen. My mother told me someday I will buy Gully with good oars. Stay to the spin.
Stop breaking my wall! Oh my god. Come here, why are you running? I'll punch you to death. Hold up. No. Phil's trying to rat us out, boys! He clipped! He clipped something, this fucker. That's messed up! Hold up. I like how oh my god, my masterpiece. I gotta screenshot it. Oh man. It's beautiful! No, it's not. Oh my god, I gotta fix that. Gabe, you should come and look at how my house is. Oh man. That's how you know you get one local brother build your house with a couple of eyes. The thing straightened off good, the thing work out. Oh, bro. Oh, shit! Oh, this is, we are not in violation of OSHA at all. It's fine. No, we're not violating OSHA. Panda, do not keep a fall count. We do not need a fall count. Alright? Maybe we do need a fall count. But anyways... It's already at like 6. We're like way past more than one.
Am I looking at?
No, outside. All my scaffolding. Oh, man.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Do you guys hear hammering? To the defenses! I helped. What are you doing, Brian? Get your ass over here. Get your ass back here, you little brat. Damn freaking Ku Klux Klan came over here and tried to messed up, Brian. Messed up. put a damn burning cross. Messed up. No. We're not gonna add another fall to the fall counter. There we go. That was close. He's saying you need Jesus. No comment. You could have took for mines. My stash. Is that what it's called? A crate? Okay. Why don't you do that with tar? Notch.
I think I did tar.
Yep. Ah! It's not a fall. Doesn't count. I can't see, the sun's blocking my eyes. It actually really was. Brian, to make that, you use 3 core wood. Was it worth it? So, Cough, wanna, get some of that tar over here real quick? Copy that. Could you, a couple tar? Thank you. I thought you had 6, remember? I jumped in and helped you. 9. How did I? That was not a fall. That was a controlled landing. All right. That was a controlled landing. Okay. No, it was not more than head height. It was controlled landing. All right. Wow, we only have 2 pine cones.
2 pine cone seeds.
I'm just gonna go plant two, and then that should help me get some, right? Yeah. 12! What the frick? Actually, to be fair, I've fallen like 14 times today. It's a stupid scaffolding. That damn scaffolding. Which one's your portal, Solar? Oh, this one? Trap house! I'm you go in first, I'll follow you. I'm scared! An item prevents me from teleporting. How did I get iron? Oh no, from the blobs, I think. Cause I put down over here already. Yeah, see? The other one? That's from the blobs. Nice. It's more like 15. No, it's 14. I fell 14 times. I'm not that clumsy. If it was Minecraft, probably 50. What's that other portal for? Is it to Brian's back door? TBD. Damn, we got three beds? Shit. Oh, okay. You know what? I'm out. I'm good. Thanks for the visit. Oh, a little heads up, if you guys have Game Pass, Fallout 76 has a like a item thing that you can get for free for PC and console. I mean, Fallout's fun. I was just hoping they wouldn't do that course through, you know, the multiplayer, but they did. Okay, so so I have the hoe to plant, right? What button do I press to...
Cultivator to plant.
A cultivator. Hoe is to remove stuff, right? Okay. Cultivator. Yorp. Oh, gotta put the hoe on the other side again. Like, I wish it was better than that style of playing. Like, I understand they made it like an MMO, but I just wish, like, you could do multiplayer and, you know, you guys all worked out together. Instead of just, like, everyone, like, a dude can ambush you guys. I really think that part was stupid. I'm just gonna kick you to death. That's what I'm gonna do. New challenge. Who can kick a shaman to death the fastest? It's like stun locking him every time. It's pretty funny. I improved my fist. Right, this guy has a lot of health. Yeah. Cultivator. What do I need to make that? Just stone and wood? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'll check it out. Wow, that tar farming was really good, huh? Alright. Take it easy, Phil. Bill said, take it easy, guys. Have a chill stream. Okay, Phil. Peace. I don't see a cultivator. I'll just make one. Brian, do you have one on you? I'm trying to look for it. Yeah, I don't have any of the recipes for it. Not in there either. Guess I'm looking wrong. Be back real quick. Could use a bathroom. Be back. am back. Alright. Okay. Sail to distant shores.
I think Brian did that last portal.
Which one? The one that you did?
Brian,
can I ask you something? Why does Chan have a swamp key?
Oh, that's the one I have no idea. I think he had that already.
Oh, was that from like when we from Island Server? That's actually pretty awesome. Give Brian a gift, a puke berry. Here you go. Gabe, do you have a cultivator that I could grab? Because apparently I don't know how to make it. Alright, I'll try to find it. Roger the end. Aha! There it is. Thank you. I will make my own now. Oh god. Alright, Brian. Let's go. Okay, wait. Okay, hold on. Let me go back to my base and put all my building shit away, and then I'll get my shit. Let's go, Brian.
Get that comfort 14.
I think Gabe said we've been too much building. We need action. To watch. To spectate. See you, fucker. I know. Oh god. It's fine. Wink, wink.
Maybe I'm reverse.
It is true, because Gabe has been known to do that. Hey Brian, can you put some of that tar that you mined into some for me over here, please? From your world?
For sure.
Oh, nice. Okay, well, I'll meet you. I'm gonna go back to main base. Oh no! Oh no 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 no! I know where that is.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry.
You break my fucking wall, I'm gonna kill you! I don't care. It literally hits the wall and runs away. I've come out and punched it like 3 times. alright. Let me get my weapons. Honestly, like, I just looked at my inventory and I was like, man, I haven't had my normal weapons I use in so long. And now we're, oh, I'm getting lag. Shores. All right, Brian. You ready?
Is that it for this?
It's okay. We take on challenges and we hit on it. You're building a fence? I'm ready. Brian, you go through Gabe's portal to his base. And Gabe, are you already there or are you waiting?
I'm at the main base. Don't go yet. Just sit, get some comfort, you know. Pick a bed.
Well, I'm gonna die, so I get top bunk. No, you know, I'm on bottom bunk, because Brian's gonna touch me. Yeah, I picked bottom. Why? Why can't I get in?
Get in where?
Why can't I get out? Gabe? Brian?
Is it the name of the, portal?
Which portal? I got out.
Wait, no, come back.
No. What spear is that? That looks freaking awesome. Oh, it's the spear. On yours one, it's like it's darker with a green tinge on my screen. Alright, are we going together?
Stone.
To be fair, it's not. I think Brian is just taking his sweet old time to do it on purpose. Apparently,
they make
no.
It one high or two high?
Just one high.
Okay, that's weird.
Apparently what?
No, like, one of the songs that I was playing, YouTube is saying that, like, I think because my parents, when they had the door open, again, like, the audio from Pizza Hut, like, dude, like, I didn't know this, but apparently, like, commercial audio is copyrighted.
Yeah.
I did not know that. Yeah. That's why Twitch muted one of the VODs, because my parents in the background that opened was Pizza Hut, and it had a progressive audio, and I had a copyright claim, and I was like, hold up, and I explained. I was like, my parents were in the other room, they came to open the door to check on me. I did not purposely play the commercials. Ouch. And it was not my fault, but they apparently still claim that I'm the one. You know, still me. Yeah. I thought he would have done the half bricks, Brian. And not the full one human length bricks for your wall. Well, because the half one's kind of like... Are you just trying to make a privacy wall?
I'm trying to keep a... Stop getting attacked by Grayling as well.
Oh, they're just gonna keep attacking with this. Trust me, yeah. they love whacking stone.
But right now it's just a wood fence that was just keeping them away from me. I don't care if they're attacking. It's just annoying.
Must be nice to not have Graylings come and beat the shit out of you every time. How does it feel to have a troll as your neighbor?
Too bad.
Is he still alive?
I think so.
Am I Trolley?
Yeah, Trolley, you still alive? Still back here somewhere? I heard you. I heard him talking. I don't know where he went.
I mean, blobs can get over there.
I'm not worried about, like, major.
There's Trolley. What's up, Trolley? There is lag issues. Yeah, that's dude. Oh, that's nice, Sully. Shit. Like Chan's door.
Nice.
What you did right there? This one? I like it.
Where?
Right there. These ones. Was that Brian? Did Brian did that?
Oh, Brian.
Oh. On for a moment there, you guys' names swapped out. Hey, look. Speak of the devil. Look at Grayling.
Hey, come here. Come on. Let me
come
show
on,
you
Grayling. Come on. Show you around.
Relentless.
He's attacking Brian right now.
He's like, yes, get in there. He leaves the gate for 1 second.
Dude, he ran in. He was like, yes!
Kind of been how my life has been. Just enough to keep him. Did he come over the fence or did he come to the guy?
When you deleted the door, he ran right through. yeah, he did. Nice. Yeah. Perfect, just like how he is. Leave it. Let him figure it out. No. Oh shit, Phil's live. I'm gonna pop open Phil's stream for a little bit on Twitch. Hold on. Wait, what is Phil's game? What is Phil's stuff called? Big Phil 808. That's what it is. I thought it was like his Facebook.
Yeah, I'll put in that wall up later.
Shit. Oh wait, sorry, hold on, I'm on Phil stuff. Okay. I gotta get rested back up.
that rest. Get it.
I saw that. I saw that. That was actually pretty funny.
You ever done that before?
Multiple times. Hold on, let me put the gunk that I got from the blob attack. The ooze. Phil just freaking, dude, Phil just did 315 damage to a freaking Argentavis with a pistol.
Damn, oh
350. So Gabe first?
That's fine.
So that means I'm last.
No, normal alphabetically.
If we do reverse, fine. Brian's a little bitch, he ain't gonna go. Fine.
Brian's got the big shield, we're gonna be behind. If we need it. Let's go!
He's not going in, Gabe!
Push him in!
What the? Oh my god! No, I'm dead! I'm dead!
Oh shit!
What the fuck? What the
fuck? The sign said certain death. I don't know if you guys read it.
Why did all the wolves just target me? Oh my god! I'm gonna get my shit!
There's a one star I wanted to read, though.
Oh, I gotta clip that! That was only level 1?
Level 1 would be like that early, so we kind of skipped a few levels.
Let me know when I get my stuff back.
Chest? Oh, you can't.
No. I clipped it. That's awesome. I was able to clip it on my end. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna clip it for you guys.
Come on through and jump out. Make sure you have enough stamina. Jump out.
I only have 10 stamina. I don't think I can.
Nope. To get stamina. Come through without it.
Stuff.
this was actual certain death. That was 100%. I told you it was a trap! I told you it was a trap! Where are we?
You jump out?
Yeah, I jumped out. Ryan, come on, you gotta get your shit, man!
I'm gonna jump out for now.
You could have gone through and then pick your stuff and eat your food.
I think that's what Pretzel did.
Yeah, that's what I did.
I'm ready to come through.
Alright, hold on, let me aggro. Alright, come on. Ah! Oh, I'm gonna die!
Alright, go.
You guys recognize this place?
Yes, I looked up and saw it. Thank you for the clip!
You're welcome.
Now time to murder. Time to murder the One Star!
No!
I'm not kidding. If you look at that clip that I clipped or on that panda clip, they all fracking rushed me when it pulled out. Like, Brian... Like, I was like, why am I dying? Like, Insta just dead.
Make it through the portal,
I did. I pulled out and I landed and they just went, Pretzel? The Saga Born? Dead. It puts the lotion on its skin or it gets the bow again! Yeah, they're a wolf.
Probably true. Alright, I'll get some boar.
Fine, hair. Here. A single sausage.
I don't think they cooked me.
Well, I ain't going to that portal. I'm gonna walk up my ass all the way up to that base. I ain't stupid. Nice try. We already have a fall counter. We're not gonna have a pretzel dies by a wolf counter.
I'm pretty sure we started that.
Nope. We don't need to count that counter, Panda, because then if that was, that would count it as, like, what, 18 wolves killed me? Oh, thank God Gabe didn't break that portal. I was like, it'd be really messed up if Gabe broke that portal.
Damn, he used that portal to make that portal.
Right?
That would have been a great idea.
No, but you didn't. Thank you for being nice. Gabe's like, son of a bitch.
I had them.
I literally just walked through and freaking got gang banged by a bunch of wolves.
I've never seen someone die so fast.
Brian, that one time. From the goblins.
Jump. Jump. Alright.
How much
do you need? And in case he does,
so you have to like sneak and get the ability.
You have to sneak, or just as long as they're not alerted, it'll tell you like alerted or like scared. Once it does that, then what you can do is, once that goes away, you can just throw meat in. It's the same thing with the loxes. As long as they don't have that emblem of them like being frightened, they're fine.
Should try this.
I need bronze, not copper.
Gosh, dang it.
No. Alright, putting my weapons back and gonna go back to building or trying to finish my roof.
He's got green hearts over him, so he's.
He's taming. Yeah, he's taming.
They can't go through portals though, so.
No.
Which game plan?
You can keep them there.
Put them on a boat.
Sure.
Oh, I don't know if the portal gives. Check, see. Bye. I want to go back to the base and check.
It's easy. What you running from, Brian? What you scared? Hey. What you scared from, Brian? What you doing? What happened, Brian? What you running from, Brian? Why are you running from that? That's not scary.
Maybe to die. Oh, two star. It's two. Game. Game. Come be.
What?
Come be.
Come be. Come be.
Two star wolf?
Two star wolf. I'm about to die, bro.
Oh, shit.
Come be.
Oh, hell yeah. Hold on.
Come be. I'm gonna take my aggression on you. Come here! Why are you running?
You got the stamina of the jumping.
Come on, man.
Come on. Gretzen, which is the portal to the place where you came from?
Huh? I don't know. The one that was at the top base. It's the one that's like closest. It's. The one that I can explain it is like the one that's next to the sewing machine. Yeah. I don't know. You're gonna figure it out. Be back real quick.
Is my stuff safe?
He's not attacking. Dang it. Is it safe?
Ah! Mountain killed me.
Well, there's your answer.
I was literally just running on the mountain and like bounced and like. Okay. Died to the mountain.
Alright, well, I'm probably. The one star is probably gonna tame first and then die. But if it dies, that's fine. As long as the two star doesn't die.
Remember, you have to tame it before sunrise.
No, that's impossible. You have to.
Two star wolves only spawn at night, so if you don't.
No, you have to tame it. You have to tame it before it despawns. It won't despawn at sunrise. It'll despawn if you go away during the day or night.
Are you sure? I thought they ran away.
No, they. I mean, this one can't run away. I've trapped it in the hole. They go after the portal. They go after. Yeah, they go after the portal and then they fall in because they can't stand them. They take so long.
They run away.
Yeah, that's why you trap them in a pit. They take so long to tame that you can't just tame one overnight without commands or whatever.
up on a low whale. I was just up on the shark. I'm like, oh, man, that's a wolf. Oh, God, it's a two-star.
I just stand here and wait for to aim.
That's the portal to your base. Trap house.
Yep. It's got amenities. As in a fire and beds.
Yeah, technically.
And a portal out of there. Two portals out of there. And it's got comfort 13.
Which isn't bad.
What happened?
Said you'd be right back. You're still playing.
Yeah, I came back and then... Oh, my mic was muted. Yeah. If you looked at the camera, you could tell that I was talking.
That's way too small.
Just lip syncing. I keep falling into that. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. There's a grayling. Just trying to get in, bro. I'm laughing because I was dealing with that same problem. I had to kill Stumpy. He was in my way. He wouldn't listen to me. So where's that tar at, Brian? What? You said, and I quote, where's the tar at? I don't know what the fuck that is. Thank you. Remember, I'm stupid. I actually need to figure out how to do a chimney. I need to build a chimney in that house as well. Are you saying that I'm stupid and I can't figure it out myself?
I can post the link to the video.
Thank you for recorrecting that statement. I mean, I saw what you did. But I just feel like I need to like edit the roof. Just getting the roof to make out to that shape took a long time. It took longer than it should have, to be honest. If anything, I'm probably just gonna make this as like maybe not have a cooking area. Yeah, ow. Come on. There it is.
You can take it some more.
No, that's fine. Gotta get that stockpile, you know?
Yeah, it's been farming a lot of resources.
So I could always just do this. Worst comes to worst, 2x4s. Good enough. It is good enough. not. Nope, that was not a fall. That was a controlled landing. I don't see Panda replying, so. Ha! The jump counter didn't go up, so it didn't count! Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Ah, son of a. Okay, that counted. OSHA would hate me right now. Nope. Oh, man. That's what I was trying to do. Huzzah. I got it. You know what? I'm just gonna make a room separate just for baking and stuff. This is just for living. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. All I know is that up here, it's just, I couldn't get the roof right, so it looks like a mess, but it's fine. From far away, it looks like it's done correctly. But when you get real close, hey, that was only 14. Why is it up to 15? Oh, God damn it! It's now up to 16, son of a bitch. Oh man. Alright, well, I really do come. I have to fix my chair real quick. I'll be back. We need to talk about that fall counter. It's gonna be reset to zero. Just saying. Nothing. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
It's good.
It's fine. Dude, it's storming outside, damn! Alright, I really do want to fix the roof, but I don't know. Maybe someone who has better engineering skills can do this for me. Builders! Namely Brian or Gabe, want to help me fix this roof? I don't think I just have to restart. I really do think so. Just kidding, it's fall count 16. I'm just trying to figure out how to, like... I really need to redo the roof. Yeah, I'm looking at it like, ugh. God damn it. Like, that back end is fine. I like it like that. But I need to figure out how to... Oh. Sully, you still here? Sully! No, but for other Brian, could you come here and, like, try and help me with this? Yeah, when you have free time. No, it's fall count on 17. We don't lie over here. No, no. What happened? I think I just need to redo the whole roof again. I'm gonna wait till it's a little bit more brighter. I will count this as a fall, but I need to get down quick, so bam. Yeah, YouTube has emotes, I think. I need to figure out how I want it, though. That's the thing. So, if we do here, no, oh. Oh snap. Oh. I think I might just... I wish there was like a flat roof, but there ain't no flat roof. So that would have solved my problem. Yeah, that's... Well, I meant like in the game, not in the real life.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's why...
What the hell is that? No! Ah, oh, frack! 19. What is wrong with me today? Fall counter. Okay, I need to try and figure out how to make this thing straight. What if I implement this in the middle? No, come on. Like that. Ah! Aha! Okay, so that works there. Should it be this one? Something's getting attacked. Hit my wall one more time. Come on, do it. You won't. Told you I hit my wall one more time. Why do they hate walls so much? Is Gabe still, back at the place?
He was.
Brian, I think I'm just gonna put like a, just flatten it out. Just floorboard it, cause the way that this angle is set up, there ain't no curved. I have to do that. I mean, I don't mind making it flat because, like, the outside looks nice, but it's just trying to, you know. I was just gonna do a floorboard.
Floor doesn't give you protection.
It doesn't?
No.
Is there a single straight flat tile for a roof that makes it, like?
Pretty sure there is.
Very top. Follow. On my OSHA approved scaffolding. You didn't wait. OSHA approved scaffolding is one at a time. Okay, so up here. Brian, fall counter. One.
Dude, there's a reason you're a fall counter. What?
I don't know, okay? I'm stupid. Well, okay, go build your own then. How about that? Yeah. Like,
I
Brian Falcon number one. Yeah, so I can't. I don't know how to do it. I'm trying. I'm having a problem trying to just end it.
So you've gone with the regular shapes, I see.
What do you mean? That's only the shapes that I have. I can't do anything else.
No, I mean, like, instead of doing, like, 45s and 90 degree angles, you went with, like, in betweens.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's like, this isn't a 45 degree angle. This is, like, the in between.
It is a 45.
Is it?
Yeah, it's a 45, see? It's a 45. This is the 26.
So what you're going to have to do is you're going to have to bring these two peaks together and then fill the gap in with, like, the lateral, what do you call it, beams.
Mm-hmm.
You have to use beams in between the gap.
Okay. Do you want to try it? Or should just... That's my problem, is the topping part is I'm, like, it's what I'm having a fucking struggle with right now. Cause, like, I can do this.
So, you can come over.
I can do that. Oh.
So you can do, see how I've got it like this?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And then through, like...
Are we gonna have to rework the whole roof?
You're just gonna have to do like this. You use shift to get rid of the locking. And then you're gonna have to...
Mm-hmm.
You can do that, or you can just fill it in with the... Like, I guess for that part, you can actually just use the pre-built angles.
Oh, the one that's like this? This one? Well, if you get rid of that one, I can pop it in. Yeah. The one that's like a shingle roof ridge, that one?
No, you can just use those, I guess.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Slightly off on the top. And then you can run that basically the rest of the thing.
Ah! Frick. Okay. File counter to 19. Eh, nope. File counter to 20. Oh my god, I'm not gonna count that as a fall. Nope. No, it's game lag. Yeah, counter. Like that, right? And leave one part for like a chimney build or no? Just cover it up. Yeah.
So you want to probably take those two off. And then this side, you actually are going to
put a beam.
Off doing that.
Uh huh.
And then snap it on, getting the right angle for that guy. So there's going to be a little bit of overhang.
Uh huh.
Because if you look from like this side, there's a gap.
I don't mind the overhang. I just want it, you know what I'm saying? I just want it sealed in at least. Cause I just wish they allowed it to where, like, I would be honest, if this was a Minecraft roofing, it'd be so easier, way easier to build than this, but. Cause I was thinking of using, a wooden beam, just straight down the middle, or like a core wood beam.
Yeah, you can do that
too. In the middle. But I don't have core wood on me, that's why I'm trying to grow pine trees. Huh? Oh yeah, no, don't worry about it, I'll do it. I'm gonna go get me some core wood though. I'll be back. I think Gabe probably went to go eat. Or something. Huh? No, I don't think so. He's not, I don't think he'll pull a Brian. These are all fur! Where are the pine trees? How did the pine trees look again? I forgot. Oh, they're thin. Right? Yeah.
They're super thick.
No, they're thin. A fur is thick.
I'm not gonna say the roof of your house is the prettiest thing ever.
It's not.
Technically speaking, architects.
Unless you want to redesign it, I don't. Like I said, I was thinking about just fucking starting off from the beginning, but it's just the angle of the build. That's the only thing. Yeah, it's just the angle of the build. That's the problem that I was having. What the? Holy shit! No, I'm gonna die. There's a freaking troll. And a 2-star Great Orb. A 2-star. What?
Make him a pet.
No, I killed that bitch. Oh my god, this troll's gonna kill me. Farm all this wood for me, thank you.
I ran out of wood, but
if you want to come back here to me, got him. Oh my god.
The last little section I need closed off, but I think you can handle that.
Alright.
There's a little bit of skylighting from the inside that you can fill up with, like 1 meter poles. Stuff.
Yeah. Mm. Oh my god, why?
If you're going
why are you all
you
spawning?
Work, then it works. Like,
why?
Kind of
Like a what?
That's what we're going for. Like a witch's what? Castle. Like,
that's...
Like it's built piece by piece. Expanded a whole.
I was going for like a Nordic style just castle, just... Because they have a curve. And you would think a Viking game would allow you to do curved roofs and to follow the frame, but... No. When a building block game... Huh? Originally, it was two. And then, like, mid-release, they hired two more. I'm not complaining. I still love this game to death, but... Minecraft was built by one person that still has a better building mechanic.
It's all blocks. No,
yeah. Yep. That came out of nowhere. What?
I just climbed all over my roof and forgot to grab wood or anything.
Or you could just come over here and break all your scaffolding.
Nope. I wasn't saying eating, I just climbed all the way up and I was like...
Why is there so much scaffolding, Brian?
Because I don't like falling.
You don't like a fall counter?
No. I don't need
you already have a fall counter. We already have a fall counter. Yes, I told them to. Maybe in more of that steeper angle one, right? Hmm? No, I'm trying to do the fill up the gaps like you did. I fucked up!
Did you see it flat with the 45 degree wood wall? Just do it side flat, sure the roof cover in the room, so don't worry about internal damage.
Yeah, man. Good enough. Why is Gabe pinging? Yeah, he was pinging something. Sally, we can't hear you. Really fun, the poop emoji.
She said dookie.
No, she said my building is trash. That's messed up. I don't know what you're talking about, Panda. That was not a fall. I'm gonna go see what Gabe pinged. I'm on my way. God help me. This is gonna be... Oh, God.
Please, God. Please, God, don't let this be bad.
Okay, it's built up. Thank you.
What is this?
Oh, did he move? Is he not here? No, he went. He's more further down. See him. I don't know what he's doing. Sully, we can't hear you. Pretzel fall counter 21.
Now I have a better understanding of why you're like kind of always on the brink of death.
Oh no, that's mostly because I'm trying to fight everything that tries to fight me. Anything that looks at me wrong, I'm punching. Yeah, we see the Gabriel and the Gale try and transport wolves back to the base. Don't worry about it, Brian. You're not involved.
Push! Yeah!
So I jump up and down if you want me to come along, but I think it'd be better with you. You good?
Text and chat. Okay, have fun. Bye.
Is your boat caught? Do you need me to get rid of this? Oh. Okay. Yep, he got it. And I'm kinda screwed because then I have to rock all the way back up. I was wondering what he was pinging, and I found out. Well, time to brave the mountain. I swear to God, if you guys throw a single rock at me, I am killing everything.
If you don't want rocks on you, do not come to my base.
My dumbass thought Gabe was requesting help. He was transporting wolves! I think he was pinging for map guidance.
Jeez.
Stabby stab. I actually got the crouching and ice sound effect. Really good. You know, when you're walking on snow. Sound design's not bad, not badly done. They did a good job. I think I see the base that I need to get to. Yeah. That adventure was fun, said no one. I had a fun time not dying. I come back real quick, Brian? I gotta use the bathroom. I will be back, peeps. I'm back. Thank you, thank you. Got some M&Ms. Welcome back. What's that noise?
In relation to
Sounded like a wraith. Gotta make more fish tacos.
Yeah.
For sure. For sure, for sure. Ah, man. I accidentally activated bone mass. No. Why is there wolf? Well, it's Gabe. Gabe's back. I was like, why is there wolves here? It's Gabe. Oh, yeah. Dude, that Tusar is smexy. Look at that. It has like a brown tinge to it. It's nice looking. I want a pet. 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 Shouldn't the other one, the one star, eat? They got a puppy! They got a cub! They made the what, bruh? Nice. That was cute. The wolf cub just came out of nowhere. I need to help feed the damn wolf. Gotta build them dog houses now, Gabe. You don't want that beating up Brian's place, huh? It's
Soup, soup, a couple cracks, bruh. Where you riding, bruh? We go. 94 block, bruh. Chee.
Brian doesn't know any of that. Money for a block is more like your area code where you're from. Or where you're raised. So 94 block refers to Waipahu. Marauders! Best high school in the world! They taught me speak very good English. Messed up. Oh no, I understand, because there's some people that like know how to build. Broke a door. I broke a door. Did you take back all the tar? Or did I use it all up? Damn. Like, I am so cozy and sheltered in here. Yeah. Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I get you. No, I'm missing stone! Stone! Gabe, Ryan misses your voice. Catch you guys. Alright. Don't study too hard, Panda. Peace. Damn it. My stream is unavailable. Oh my god, my stream's blocked. Copyright audio, apparently. Songs that allows me to play. Not copyright audio. Yep. Oh, that's some bull crap. Yeah. No.